Transport Secretary Paul Channon left today's cabinet meeting knowing he'll face a hostile reception in the Commons this afternoon. Labour say it's not enough for the top men at LRT and London Underground to go. Paul Channon and his predecessor Nicholas Ridley should resign too.
The buck stops at the government. It was them that nationalised, yes, nationalised London Transport, took it away from the GLC. They have the responsibility, and today I shall be calling for the resignation of the Secretary of State. The buck stops with him.
I'm not that concerned with Mr. Ridley, who works for London Underground. I'm much more concerned with Nicholas Ridley, now the Environment Secretary, who was the person who appointed Keith Bright to be boss of London Regional Transport, and who, in a letter of getting on for 1,000 words, telling him how he was to run London Transport, talked about cost savings, talked about staff reductions, never said a word about safety.
But it seems certain the Transport Secretary's cabinet colleagues will close ranks behind him.